Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to tag someone under Facebook comments. For that you need to update the status. You can update your status and then come back to comments section. In this comments, you need to press at symbol. For those of you who do not know, we use this at symbol in all our email address. It is going to be at gmail.com, at yahoo.com, at hotmail.com. So when you press this at key, you can start to enter the alphabet. When you enter A, it is going to show you the list of names starting with A. When you enter B, it is going to show you the list of names that starts with B. And you can tag from this list. Suppose if you want to tag someone and their name starts with B, you can just click on B and it is going to show you the list of names that starts with B. From this list you can choose and move on to tag another person. You have to follow the same procedure for that. Enter the at symbol and then the alphabet. So simple. If you have any questions regarding this, on how to tag someone under Facebook comments, please drop them as comments under this video, like the video, subscribe to my channel, share the video, and spread the word. Thanks, have a nice day.